Forget about massive kitchens, million-dollar views, and designer furniture. The closet is often the greatest room in a celebrity's house because it is the most private. Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. For this video, we will discover top celebrities with luxurious closets. But before anything else, please leave a like on the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell down below so you won't miss any of our videos. Without any further ado, let's hop on right to the video. Jennifer Lopez. Jennifer Lopez may have sung about how her love don't cost a thing, but her wardrobe and closet clearly do. Jennifer Lopez's closet, if you can call it that, is larger than most people's homes, in keeping with her image. In fact, she confesses that it's not really a closet, it's more of a huge room they converted. Her glam room is a never-ending place that extends up into another section full of more designer stuff every time you turn a corner. There's an unending supply of perfectly folded trousers, as well as shelves upon racks of glitzy evening gowns. Everything you could possibly want is in one of Jennifer Lopez's many rooms that make up her never-ending wardrobe. Mariah Carey. Mariah Carey opened her closet tour by reminding fans that she is not as casual as most people, and it rang true when fans got a chance to peep inside her exceedingly opulent wardrobe. Her closet encompassed several rooms and had a number of items that were not just hung, but also on show. Mariah's hangers are ideally positioned to highlight some of her most precious pieces, much like you'd expect from a store. To appropriately organize her enormous collection of shoes and sunglasses, she has bins, racks, and other organizational components in her closet. Ornately designed light fixtures fastened to the wall complete the huge closet space, adding the right Mariah glow to everything in the space. DJ Khaled. DJ Khaled was also requested to shoot a closet tour, and guess what? He accepted the invitation. He directed the cameras to his shoe closet, allowing his admirers to imagine how DJ Khaled's home would appear if he possessed these shoes. Because DJ Khaled's shoe closet is so large and impressive, the camera had to pan not just around the room, but to pan up and down within the closet to capture every perspective. What's even more insane about his shoe closet is that you'll need a ladder to reach every pair of shoes he has, because his collection is stacked from floor to ceiling. His sneaker lines are primarily customized for him and considered limited edition. Kylie Jenner. Kylie Jenner's closet tour was filmed before she became a billionaire, and this behind-the-scenes look at her wardrobe displays a shoe collection to die for. Countless shoe and purse shelving units can be seen, all stuffed to the gills with luxury goods. She has a large, white vanity table in her room where she can get fully dressed and glammed up before leaving to show off her ultimate appearance. Paris Hilton. When it comes to her closet tour, Paris Hilton's closet will show you how obsessed she is with being a princess. Her closet's theme is Old Hollywood, which is entirely black and white and features big, gleaming chandeliers as well as a variety of pricey organizational pieces that are extremely valuable to her. Hilton's closet contains not only insanely expensive clothing and accessories, but also a collection of her own perfumes, demonstrating her fascination with these pricey items. This massive closet has been transformed into an incredible closet made of giant mirrors and chandeliers, combined with richer design labels that will make you feel larger than life. Yolanda Hadid. Yolanda Hadid's closet is a story about her obsession with high-end fashion accessories. Her luxury sunglasses, purses, and shoes appear to be supplied, causing fans' jaws to drop. She admits to having an obsession with matching her belts, shoes, and purses, and she has so many possibilities for each item to choose from that it's amazing she can make any decision at all. She claims to be enthralled by the idea of matching luxury belts, shoes, and purses. She doesn't mind having a lot of choices for each item she wants. She says that she is capable of making snap decisions when it comes to purchasing anything. Yolanda's clothes are well organized and hung behind high quality glass doors, making her wardrobe well kept while also being visually appealing. Yolanda Hadid reveals that she is still fascinated by how her closet turns out, and that having everything at her disposal is the best part for her. She also tells her supporters that her house was smaller when she was younger than her current wardrobe, and that she only possessed one pair of shoes. Yolanda Hadid's closet is proof of her opulent lifestyle. Whether it's constructed with precise masculinity, feminine allure, or an over-the-top grandeur, the rooms made to accommodate these design world stars' wardrobes reflect their unique style as much as the clothes within. Which of the closets on our list sticks out the most? Let us know in the comments section below. That's it for today. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell so you never miss out on any future content we'll produce for you guys. We're signing off now, but we'll be sure to catch you all in the next one.